Hi, my name is Samantha Horvath, and I'd like to welcome you to round 18 of the Kim Russell Voice Studios Virtual Cabaret Series. Our theme tonight includes songs about fall harvest, change of seasons, autumn, and Halloween. I'd like to start off with a playful song called The Happy Phantom by Tori Amos. I hope you enjoy it just as much as I do.
Chasing the nuns out in the yard, and I'll run naked through the street without my mask on, and I will never need umbrellas in the rain. I'll wake up in strawberry fields every day, and the atrocities of school I can forgive. The happy phantom has no right to snitch. Woohoo! The time is getting closer. Woohoo! Time to be a ghost. Woohoo! Every day is getting closer. The sun is getting dim. Will we pay for who we've been? Yeah. So if I die today, I'll be the happy phantom. And I'll go wearing my naughties like a Jew. They'll be my ticket to the Universal Opera. There's Judy Garland taking Buddha by the hand. And then these seven little men get up to dance. They say Confucius does his crossword with a pen. I am the angel to a girl who hates to sin. Woohoo! The time is getting closer. Woohoo! Time to be a ghost. Woohoo! Every day is getting closer. The sun is getting
staying safe and healthy.
Hi everybody, my name is Andrew Pruden and I'm a junior at Henderson High School, and tonight I'll be singing Old Devil Moon from the musical Finian's Rainbow. This is a beautiful piece that's been sung by the likes of Frank Sinatra, Judy Garland, and Josh Groban. I hope you enjoy.
I look at you and suddenly something in your eyes I see soon begins bewitching me. It's that old devil moon that you stole from the skies. It's that old devil moon in your eyes. You and your glance make this romance too hot to handle. Stars in the night, blazing their light, can't hold a candle to your razzle-dazzle. You got me flying high and wide. on a magic carpet ride, full of butterflies inside. Wanna cry, wanna croon, wanna laugh like a loon. It's that old devil moon in your eyes. Just when I think I'm free as a dove, old devil moon deep in your eyes blinds me with love.
Thank you.
Hello everyone, my name is Zoe Chasinoff and I'm a junior at Great Valley High School. I'm so excited to be a part of the 18th Kim Russell Voice Studio Halloween Virtual Cabaret. Today I will be singing I Want More from Lestat the Musical. This song is sung by Claudia, a 12-year-old girl turned vampire arguing with her father and essentially throwing a tantrum. I think this song is super fun, especially for Halloween. I love it so much and I hope you guys enjoy.
Chastise me, I'm a child, acting as a child does. You ply me with lifeless dolls when what I want is blood. You took me from the streets to complete this union. Do you expect some little saint kneeling for communion? I want more, I want more. Look at you, you disapprove, like two fussy mothers. Who are you to criticize the habits of another? Did I rock the family boat by dining on the help? Aren't I just a little beast? Well, I can't stop myself. I want more! I want more! I don't want their milk and honey. They can keep those finer teas. I don't need their chocolate hot and sweet. Thick and red for me, for everyone that comes along knocking on death's door. Don't blame me, it's your fault that I want more. Look at me, I'm so sweet, I'm innocent and charming, but all you see is some spoiled brat, a child so demanding. Don't fuss so, you both know the rapture of the bite. It's not monstrous, it's just Claudia's healthy appetite. And I want more, I want more. Should I be the little miss and while away the hours? I think not, I'd rather hunt than cut up paper flowers. Thanks to you, the things I do verge on the obscene. What a pair of hypocrites. Well, this cat wants her cream. I want more, I want more, I want more. I'll wander through the streets at night and find a charming couple. Fear that such an angel lost could find herself in trouble. They can't resist my trembling lip, my eyes so filled with tears. They rest my head upon their neck. Oh dear. More! I want more! I want more! I don't want their milk and honey. They can keep those finer. I don't need their chocolate hot and sweet. It's thick and red for me, for everyone that comes along knocking on death's door. Don't blame me, it's your fault that I want more. I want more. I want more. I want more. I want.
Hi, I'm Amanda Ricci. I'm a freshman at Archmere Academy, and I'll be singing I Put a Spell on You from Hocus Pocus. I put a spell on you, and now you're mine. You can't stop the things I do. I'm lying. Oh, it's been 300 years, right down to the day. Now the witch is back, and there's hell to pay. I put a spell on you, and now you're mine! Hello, Salem. My name's Winifred. What's yours? I put a spell on you, and now you're gone. My whammy fell on superstitious, ask my sisters.
She's vicious.
I put a spell on you. I put a spell on you. Sisters, I say Entu Pi Alpha Baby Up and Die.
I say Entu Pi Alpha Baby Up and Die.
In Comicoriama.
Hi, my name is Sean Locke, and I'll be singing When October Goes by Johnny Mercer and Barry Manilow. It does.
doesn't matter much how old I grow. I hate to see
enjoyed.
Hi, my name is Gigi Fowler. I am a freshman at Henderson High School, and today I will be singing Edge of Great from Julian the Phantoms for the Halloween Cabaret. Hope you enjoy.
Running from the past, tripping on the now, what's lost can be found, it's obvious. And like a rubber ball, we can bounce it back. We all got a second act inside of us. I believe it was just one dream, away from who I'm meant to be, that we're standing on the edge of something big, something crazy. Our best is yet unknown, that this moment is ours to own, 'cause we're standing on the edge of great. Great, great, 'cause we're standing on the edge of great. We all make mistakes, but they're just stepping stones to take us where we wanna go. It's never straight, no. Sometimes we gotta lean on someone else to get a little help until we find our way. I believe that we're just one dream away from who we're meant to be, that we're standing on the edge of something big, something crazy. Our best days are yet unknown, that this moment is ours to own, 'cause we're standing on the edge of great. Great, great, that we're standing on the edge of. Shout, shout, come on lady, ow, ow. Don't gotta hide it, let your colors blind their eyes. Be who you are, don't compromise. Just shout, shout, come on lady, ow, ow. What doesn't kill you makes you feel alive. Oh, oh, I believe that we're just one dream away from who we're meant to be, that we're standing on the edge of great.
Hi, I'm Mollie Toner. I'm a freshman at Great Valley, and I will be singing Autumn Leaves by Ed Sheeran. This song captures the bittersweet nature of autumn and the loss that comes with it. Ed Sheeran compares the change of season with the change of relationships, and though it may be sad, it's inevitable. Another day, another life, passes by just like mine. It's not complicated. Another mind, another soul, another body to grow old. It's not complicated. Do you ever wonder if the stars shine out for you, float down like autumn leaves, and hush now, close your eyes before the sleep, and you're miles away, and yesterday you were here with me. Another tear, another cry, another place for us to die. It's not complicated. Another love that's gone to waste, another light lost from your face. It's complicated. Is it that it's over, or do birds still sing for you? Float down like autumn leaves, and hush now, close your eyes before the sleep, and you're miles away. And yesterday, you were here with me. Oh, how I miss you. My symphony played the song that carried you out. Oh, how I miss you. And I miss you. And I wish you'd stay. Do you ever wonder if the stars shine out for you, float down like autumn leaves, and hush now, close your eyes before the sleep, and you're miles away, and yesterday you were here with me. Touch down like a 747. Stay out, and we'll live forever now. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Shane Roche. I'm in eighth grade, and I'll be singing Once Upon a Time from All American. The song represents the melancholy feeling of a change of season and a change of heart, and thinking back on how things used to be.
Once upon a time, a girl with moonlight in her eyes put her hand in mine and said she loved me so. But that was once upon a time, very long ago. Once upon a time, we sat beneath a willow tree, counting all the stars and waiting for the dawn. But that was once upon a time. Now the tree is gone. How the breeze ruffled through her hair. How we always laughed as if tomorrow wasn't there. We were young and didn't have a care. Where did it go? Once upon a time, the world was sweeter than we knew. Everything was ours. How happy we were then. But somehow, once upon a time, never comes again. Once upon a time, never comes again.
Thank you for listening, and thank you, Kim.
Hello, my name is Ryan Hughes. I'm a sophomore at Henderson, and tonight I will be singing The Mason from the musical Working. This song is really about taking pride in what you do and enjoying the world around you and really respecting it and, you know, being proud of what you have accomplished. It can tie into the theme of a fall harvest, a fruitful one per se, because you're really appreciating what has happened around you and you've worked hard and gone far for it to be like that, and you're happy with it and you appreciate it and you look around. So enjoy.
A house with his hands. 30 years go by, it stands where nothing stood, a house of stone. The mason sleeps real good. He does his work day flies. Queen time's a big surprise, and then it's one more stone to get just right. It's always one more stone before the night. Every house he builds, every stone he lays, it's not just making money and counting off the days. He builds a house with his hands. 100 years go by, it stands. Tells you who he was. A life goes fast. The work a mason does, it's made to last. The work a mason does. It's made to last.
Thank you, and I hope you have a wonderful rest of your night.
Hi, I'm Mollie Goldman, a junior at Great Valley High School. I'm going to sing Shine on Harvest Moon, a piece that dates back to the early 1900s and was part of the early Tan Pan Alley vaudeville songs. The song has an introduction, a closing chorus on trumpet, and I'm excited to play that for you this evening.
I guess I'll go. Boy began to sigh.
Listening, and thank you for joining us for round 18 of the Kim Russell Voice Studio Virtual Cabaret Series. Happy Halloween!